Jake, what we're going to do, and what we should be doing as a country, is to set up a no-fly zone in Syria, and we should set up a safe haven in Syria so these folks don't have to leave their country in the first place.